This hole is one of three par fours under 400 yards on the inward nine. The landing area slopes right to left and narrows about 270 yards from the teeing ground near the last cluster of the hole's 10 fairway bunkers. In the 2007 U.S. Open at Oakmont, this hole played as the easiest in relation to par because players hit the green in regulation more than any other during the championship, an average of nearly 78% of the time. With lofted clubs used for approaches, players can be more aggressive to a putting surface divided into sections by a few distinct ridges. Creative, well-executed shots can be rewarded with birdie opportunities.